Alright, hello there, everybody. My name is Brand Player. Welcome back to Ukulele. Yeah, in the last episodes, you may have seen that my mic went away. That's because I have a little recording problem, but hopefully that doesn't happen again, and if that does happen again, I do know what to do. Is he gonna talk to me? Yes, he is. Okay, I'm gonna actually free this guy. Because I've waited too long to do so. And usually I start inside the game, but I'm pretty sure I gotta spell pagey. Oh yeah, I forgot I gotta do this. Now I do P. Oh, that didn't work. P. Pagey, right? Ow! What the frick? How did that work? I wonder if I can aim at that. Is there a way to aim? Oh, thank goodness. Is it IE? I think. Oh shoot. Get out of here! Yeah, that was close. I was gotten nervous there. And I realize I'm going a little bit too slow for this game. There's people been beaten already twice through. And I just took too much time with it. So I'm just going to quickly go back in here. I don't know if I'm going to completely finish this level. Because I do know that I could do one more other thing. But I just want to quickly get the plant that I think I've gotten the thing with the octopus girl once. Alright, let's do this again. I think I accidentally put the music down too low, but oh well. Because I don't think it was that low before. Because I swear I was able to hear at least some of it. Now, I have to go to her, yes. Oh, you know what? What's her name? What's his name's over there? He's the last guy with the Jinjo stuff. And you know what? I think I may know what to do with him. But for all I know, he may not be what I'm thinking it is. He needs something. We need to feed him something. Though, I might have a feeling that... I know you want food. I feel like my transformation will give you that, though. So let's go check that out. Him, I forget if I even did it. Got him. I might have gotten a pagey or two when you weren't here. Because I did place my off-screen thing to see what I was doing. If you find my... Ready, Doc. Fire the machine. Yes, I found the thing. It was on top of the platform up above her. Let's do this! Oh, whoops. I meant to do that! Transform me. Let's see how this feels. Alright. Hey, hot stuff. Come over here and pay me some attention. Oh, wow. That's just weird. Oh. This reminds me of Banjo. What is it? Now I can talk to you. Hey, handsome. I haven't seen you around here before. So you're a woman flower. My plant sister is nearby. Could do with a strapping flora like you in their lives. Tell you what. If you can help my sisters grow, I'll reward you with a romantic gift. What do you say? Fine. Kind of thing, don't you think? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, what's that? Oh, freaking A. I did go the wrong way. Look at that. Uh-huh! Perfect, and now I know what to do. Frozen, didn't I? think they're all around here, actually. So, I don't know where it is. Jump! Oh, did I get it? Oh, crap, I got it. Come on! Push! Yes. That was close. Oh, we did it! Ha! You did it! Thanks for helping my sisters grow lots of. You certainly swooped them off their roots. Here's a romantic gift. Ah! That was actually pretty easy. And simple, but I did not know. I first thought I had to look for the other plants that had eyes. I think the other ones are only there for hints. Most likely. So I don't think I need this plant thing anymore. I'm going to put this away. Yes, put me back to normal. Because I want to check one more thing. May exit this area because I'm getting sick of it and I want to hurry up to the next area. I don't think I got enough pages for the next level, I think. But let me first check if I gotta feed that guy. Watch, I need to be my plant form. What's this? Hello up there! Severing job laying up some of the light that I can... Set my target challenge. Could address the other three blocks, the one could be splendid. Ah, I didn't even know this. Capital Mark, well, come inside. Well, I could go in there. I really want to get that one thing done. Well, how I don't get how this thing even works. Come on, do I have like a... Is there eggs anywhere I can use? How about I need a flower, dude? Fine, I'm coming inside. Duke's Temple. What's this? Man, you're weird. You're one of those minions. Let's see what he wants. Thanks for clearing the window up, and now let's do it, I guess. Alright. Can I see what you're gonna make me do? Okay, fine, I might as well. I want to at least get 10 pages in here. I don't think I'll leave outside with these. Huh? It's just a few more of those brilliant things. Alright, not that bad. Now, is there gonna be a challenge within this? Wait, am I doing the challenge now? Stop shooting! Oh my god. What's end of this game! Here's your reward. Oh wait, no. Take an A. That was hard. At the near the end. I didn't know if first it was like doing a trial thing or not. No! wanted to go outside with ice. See if I can feed that guy like that. So I don't know if I could. Let's try it. Huh? It worked. Please stay long, Yuka. Now! What? I might as well read Targum. Yeah. I'm not gonna be in here long, Shovely. Shovel man. But you know what? I still wanna get all those Jinjo guys. But I don't know what I'm supposed to be that freaking man. Oh man, this looks tough. Come on. Don't tell me these things are part of the objective. No, if I could. Did I hit these? Ah! If I hit it again, I wonder? Ah! I hate to spend so much time in the first level again! Bingo! Don't tell me, no. Can't do this to me. What's that do? Oh, I see. Well, no, that ain't gonna work. And shoot! Good enough. I almost forgot how to get out of there. Die. What now? Huh? Yo. Is that actually like a real? Holy crap, I almost killed myself. There's your jewel. The pagey, I'm assuming. Why, thank you. I wish they would put Banjo in the as a camo. But who knows, I doubt there is because I haven't seen any news or anything about Banjo. I need food. Give me life! Yeah! Oh my gosh, I got them all. Oh, you know what? With that being done, I'm gonna call this the end for jungle level. Let's get on to the next world and get this game going! 20 minutes! 20 minutes into the recording, and already I'm still on the first level. I'm so upset that I'm so behind. Alright, so here's where we're going next. I already know where I had to go. I had to exit out of the game, though, because I was doing something that I wanted to save for recording. And I had no other choice but to get in there. I thought I could leave. Turns out you can literally move by themselves. No, get away from me. Don't you see? I'm busy. I need... get up here. I'm gonna need all the help I can get. Ah! That was close! And it's opened, right? I don't think I need to do no cutscene unless it tells me I have to. Well, because I had to go watch the cutscene before, so I don't know if it saved my progress within that time. Looks like it did! Time for a quiz with Mr. Quack, Dr. Quack. Welcome, host. Look, lately, it must be Kevin B's big hench manager. The big this guy doesn't necessarily fit the bill. Whatever, let's get going this quiz. Because I'm, you know, Band Auxilio has had a freaking quiz, too. A bit early in the game for this, but, you know, it's just different than Banjo. Banjo, I had to use the quizzes at the end of the game. Answer a question correctly, and you're allowed to step forward. 10 questions. Lose 3 lives, you're done. Step forward. I have no other choice but to move by myself. Ridiculous Cloud Nimble, where can she be found in Tidal Sack Tropics? Retro's Arcade, by the Riverside. By the Riverside, I'm pretty sure. Crackers! I knew I should have made these harder. I wonder how many times I'm gonna have to go through this. Double curse, a super quick correct answer. That's a 2-pointer. Ooh, you get... oh, you get a quick... ow! The new boss, Capital B, what color is his official suit? Oh, no! I hit A! I meant to hit... The default sales one's trousers, how many quills does he require for his first move? Why? That was one! Is it not none? You see, I would have done better for you. Underneath the trial sack entrance, what color is the ghost? Oh, I didn't know! I don't know how long ago that was. Why me? That was a freaking... I haven't played this game in a long time! The shame, I know. Okay, I died. Better luck next time! I'm back to start, dummies. Do I die? Okay, let's do this again. Now I won't press A too fast. I guess I feel like... I suppose you'll be wanting to try again. Yes. Well, if I can get some of these questions before, I know the answer then. I need to try the sag entrance. What color is that? Okay, I chose what pink last time? Okay. Ah, I knew I should have done yellow! All these things on the internet. Pages. We have a priority of Hyrie Towers. How many do you have in total? Ooh, 11. I don't have that much. Man, that was cool. I got 15. I didn't think I got 15 unless I was in the level only. The Ridiculous Cloud Nimble. Where can she be found in Travel Sack? I know. Is that double points? Bring on the next question. Double cruise! We're asking a question quickly. I only lost one heart and I don't think I'm gonna make it past this. I'm halfway, pretty much. How long has it taken you to get this far? What? I don't know! I knew it! It had to be a smaller one. Man, these questions are actually getting tough. I thought they were this... I thought we'd probably meet again and he'd be back with harder questions, but bang! The character, who is it? I forget her name! Fiddlesticks, how did you get that one? I'm a little surprised myself. Just need one more question if I can answer quick. Well, she doesn't try to how many crows does it he require for his very first move. Yeah. I knew it should have been zero! No, no, no! Who's most butterfly boosters? Those, how many have you stolen so far? I don't know what you're talking about! No! My goodness! I gotta do this over again! No! Oh, lucky guess! Yes! Yes! Oh, thank goodness. I could have looked this up by doing this blind. I'm not even defeat all that level. Well, he does this every time you go into the next level. Alright, where's guy? Well, I'll be here. Yes, let me leave. I don't want to be here. My goodness, that was hard. Oh! Ah! Alright, so now since we've made it past there, we're in the new area. Where do I go? I don't know why I got this. Do I need it for something? Is it even killable? Oh, there we are. That's what I need it for. Let's do that again then. Alright. Die! I can't wait to see what Playtonic does next. Hopefully they don't run on business. I feel like they shouldn't. After enough support, we should get some good quality games from them. This is my next level? Oh, we're in the archives. There is a Conker reference in here. Called a book called... If I can find it, it's not that far up here, isn't it? There it is! Jetpacks and Butlers, right there! The Conker reference. How do I get in there? Arrow. What's the arrow mean? Key beetles. Oh, here's all the stuff. Is that the level in there? Well, what do I do? Oh, I see. I gotta go up here. My ear too early. I gotta go over there, actually. Yes, I do. I feel like I'm in here too early. Clearly I'm going the wrong way. Here we go. This way. That's probably where I have to go. Hey, trouser, do I need okay. Help you for trouble tropics free of charge. This is next move will allow you friends where to glide through this. Ah, so we're gonna do the hover thingy. Can I learn that one thing for underwater use? Because I can really use that in that one room. What? Can I not buy anything else from you? Oh, I failed. How silly me. Man, you figure you're swimming pretty fast. There we go, we made it! So I did need to go over here. See, I don't get these things either. Nope, nothing's working. Oh, I think I know what's next world. Gosh, Doc, is it this world? Beehive, so I can't hit it. Whatever! This next world. You'll need three of us pages to unlock this world. Alright, might as well! Let's do it! Next world! It's a snow world. Doggone it. Alright, can I expand this, actually? No, I can't. Let's just enter in it! I gotta end the episode pretty here, quick here, sadly. I don't want to, but I don't got much time today. As always, I don't have much time. Alright, now we're in Glitter Glaze Glaciers, it looks like. Sounds like Glitter Glaze Mine is, I think that's what they were trying to do. But I got it, sadly, end the video. Next video episode, we'll be continuing on this. We're going to try to probably hopefully get this done in 2 episodes or less. Hopefully. So anyway, that being said, I'm going to end the video there. So thank you all for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Well, share this to your friend. Also, check out other videos I've done here. Link down below or at the end of the video in the annotations. And I hope to see you all in my next video. Peace!